is up, guys. It's Mike Zerzum. And welcome back to the channel. Today, we're playing Resident Evil 2. I don't know why. I'm not ASMR. Alright, welcome to the channel. Today we're playing some Resident Evil 2, and that's all I gotta say. We're playing some Resident Evil 2. Welcome back to the channel. If you haven't watched this yet, I'm gonna have a link to any of the other videos or everything on the series over there. So go catch that if you haven't watched it. This is episode what? I think 17. So if you haven't watched the other 16 or you missed one of them, the whole playlist is up there. So let's get into this. New unlockables. Alright. And then that extra mode, like always. Alright. I hit load game last time. I mean, continue last time. And I was just like, no, why? Why did I do that? Alright. Before we go into this, guys, sub right down below and hit that notification icon. I upload 5 days a week. What else? Like, hit that like button, guys, if you because you are gonna enjoy this. You are gonna enjoy this. For Resident Evil 2, hit that like, and also comment down below any games you guys like to see in the future. Yeah, that's all I gotta say. All right. Yeah, I already got rid of the tape. I'm gonna put some stuff away because it's like way too much stuff. All right. Let's start this. I need this. What else? So that one, because it's just taking up a spot. You know, it doesn't really matter. All right. What else do I need? Something else I need the car key for? I don't know. Or maybe I never used the car key. I think I never used it. Whatever. Combat knife, okay. I don't have a herb, a green herb right now. I'm gonna keep that there. Fudge, what? Let me get rid of that. Yeah. Alright, so today, like I said, what I said last time I'm gonna do is wrong place. And look at that, we already got rid of that extra one. We're gonna go over there into that place. I know there's a zombie down there, which is very annoying. Always very annoying. Alright, yeah, but that'll give us, once we go down there, that'll lead to here, so yeah. I'm just gotta check out this damn place here. Unless he's disappeared, because sometimes they just do that. Look at his feet.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, it broke. Okay, that was the other one, and it broke, I think. Pretty sure that's what happened. Yeah. Alright, no, not examine. Just gonna move it. Alright. Yeah, it just makes it easier. Okay, let's pick up this, and combine it with here. Yep, alright. So, I remember that you can actually see that zombie. Good morning. Oh wait, there was a thing here. I don't know what I'm looking at right now. it. I'm gonna open it. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna hit this. I think it just opens that gate. Yeah, it just opens the gate so that this is all connected now. All right. So we can actually go into this room there, or we can go down here, which leads back up here for another TM. So that's what I'm gonna do because. This okay, so T and the breath thing opens this. All right. Oh, you could unlock it from this side too. I think, oh yeah, there's a ladder here to go there. I really don't want to go there yet. Oh, the key to the rooms. Alright, that's nice. Don't want to go down. Truly, honestly, don't want to go down there. There's going to be a whole bunch of weird things down there. Actually, wait, there's a staircase there. Oh, it leads up. So, yeah, it'll lead here. Alright. Okay, so we can unlock this now. Whoa. Is this salvage? I think we have to unlock it from the other side with the T-bar. Oh, well damn. Alright. Whatever. Okay, so if I go through here, I can go into here, so that's what I'm gonna do next. Out of there. You just stop doing that. Alright. That hurt. I don't know. I just put a stain on my hand. I forgot to resume this. I stopped it for a while. This, which will go up to, or does it go down? It goes down to here, which one of the electric parts are in. Very nice. feeling he ain't dead. Alright, this is the workroom. There's a hip pouch here. This door, it was actually locked from this part on the side. How'd I know? Alright, just got that one too. Alright. What's in here? Under. It's just a small room, so. More film! Oh no, that's not film. What am I talking about? That's stuff. Alright. Some of that. Nothing here. Why is there a circle around S, Z, and F? S, Z, F. This is not just a orchid's room. And unlock a new place, I guess. Right, there was another work in here, or room in here that was locked. I don't know. Okay. Before I go, let me pick this up. This is the room. Yeah, I needed to place it down so I can pass it. That new place that wasn't even on the map. Yeah, those looked weird. I was like, what is that? We unlocked some place that I've never seen before. This is the machinery room. We're in the underground facility. So this, wait. Where was it that we went through? It was this floor. No? Which floor was it? Where did we go? We went down here. Then we went through here, we went here, that led here, right? Okay, yeah, and then we took this plug and we went here, and this leads all the way up to, what was it? The underground facility. It's crazy. Right? I don't like this thing. Can't I just, like, break it? What is that anyway? I need some tool for that. Alright, special weapons case. this is the whole room. Remember these stairs? I never came down here. I remember that. It's okay, up here. He's up here. Wait. Can we get back into the... Not that I want to. I could reopen this. Again, not that I want to. I hear people's. I don't like that. He's up again. Oh goodness. All right. Well, I don't trust these people. I think I have to go back in. I have this. It's for a hiding place. Okay, so this is where it divided. Down here, which goes, oh goodness, I really don't want to go here. I can't think of anything else, anywhere else to go, because I still need one fuse. There's no way to get here. So, and then this, I can't open it because I need that. I need to unlock this whole thing. Saw that right. This guy right there, he's probably gonna wake up.
What the hell was that?
I was trying to shoot it while I was in his chest, but that didn't work. him to see. That's not what. What am I at right now? I'm at caution.
God, this is getting worse.
Really? Game because I gotta go all the way back. This is a huge area here. Okay, or not. Alright. So I need to get something else before. Okay. But then again, we still need. There's probably another way out. I don't know, let's see. For now, I'm gonna take this off. Alright, yeah, because I didn't think this was linked. Alright. I'm just gonna leave it there for now. I don't wanna mix it. The queen again. Let's open this one. I wonder if I use something else, will it still work? Say if I use this one. Has to be the queen. Alright. Okay, so this goes up to that room there. What's this? The king. I don't have the king. This is the whatchamacallit, the rook. Yeah. The king's probably up here. Of course he's not dead.
I can do this.
Yeah, one shots him, so I like doing it.
What the?
Alright. The amount of bullets, man. Alright, there goes the king, but he's on me, yep. Alright. So how the hell am I supposed to get out of here? Oh, I could jump down. Alright. That works. Wait, did I put the coin blood up there? What? What's this? There's a second coin blood? This is the king. What happened to the other queen I had? Oh, I had to open that with that. Okay, yeah, I forgot about that. I had to open it. I had to put the queen there. So again, how do I get out of here? Because I can't open this from this side, can I? No. Oh wait, I don't need the. Okay, I think I know. I think I know. I don't need the kings, do I? I don't think I need the king. So, right, I use the queen. And then I put the king here. So I could pick up the queen. And I can go through here. I think I do need the king too. So I could pick up the king. There you go. Now I have to make my way back. So, gotta kill two of them, or just one, I don't know. Okay, I already got them all, just need to get them all back. Alright, so I'm gonna solve this puzzle real quick, and then I'm end it. So, if I click this again, it says, the rook and the knight on the same wall. So the knight's here, so the rook goes on this wall somewhere. Alright, and it says the bishop and the queen are next to each other. So obviously, so this is what, the bishop, so the queen goes here. Yeah, because the pawn has to go on that one. It shows that the pawn has to go there. Alright, and then it says that that what's next to each other? The rook and the knight. Okay, so the rook goes here, and then the king goes over there.
Come on.
This has to be it. Okay, because the knight has to go there, so the rook has to go next to it. The pawn has to go over here. Okay, wait, I got it. I think, because it said they had to be next to each other, but didn't say which order. I just left it there, and I didn't really... Oh, come on, that's have to do it. The rook and the knight are on the same wall. Okay. Rook. It's right here. This is the rook. This is the knight. Queen. Wait. No, wait. Okay, the rook and the knight on the same wall, and the bishop and the queen. Okay, the bishop and the queen aren't next to each other. Oh, I read that wrong. Okay, so these are not next to each other. Now, what else does it say? The queen and the rook are on opposite to each other. Okay, so the rook goes there, so the queen goes here. I think the king goes... Okay, wait, yeah. The king goes next to the queen. And the rook... Wait. What was this? Wait. Yeah. The bishop goes here. Queen there. King here. I don't know why I took this. this out because I know the rook has to go there next to this. That's it. Thank you. It's a cutscene, and we're gonna meet Ada again, and all that good stuff. I don't know if I need these back.
Almost there, Ada.
All right. This is already done. I don't need it anymore. Oh, fudge. Alright guys, so I'm into here. This has been long enough. I counted 27 minutes here, but why am I all the way to the right? I did notice that I kind of didn't time it right. So it says 27 minutes, 28 minutes, but it's more like 32 or 33. But I should be able to shave some time off of there, hopefully bring it down to like 28 minutes. We'll see. Why do I always talk about this at the end of my videos? Yeah, but I'm in here, guys. Sub right down below and hit that notification icon. I upload 5 days a week. So yeah, do that so you can keep up with the vids. I really don't remember what happened to Ada. Alright, anything else? Smash that like button down below. And, comment down below, which story do you like more? Because I haven't played the Claire story yet, and I'm interested. Which story was more... I don't know, had better puzzles, or just, I don't know, did you more enjoy if you have played them both? And if you have played them both and you don't have the game, explain in the comments why. Why didn't you get the game? Because, hold on. Right, and also comment down below if you guys have any games you guys have seen in the future, and I think I'll see you guys later. Let's go. See you next time.